Here I am, Shah Santa. And welcome back, and welcome to Assassin's Creed Unity. I haven't played this game in a long time. I finally can. I want to record with you guys. It has a prologue and epilogue. Those are two different things. Why they say both? Now we just go away too. There we go. Oh. Man. So, I'm stuck on this mission. Well, this one mission that I'm trying to do for ages. I did it once, but... Should we kill these Should we kill these two? Ah, what the heck? Why the heck not? Learn how to fight! For funk. Lockpicks. I need those. Oh wait, what am I doing? Where is it? There it is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whee! Okay, so we go up here. We gotta let the monk in. Hopla! There's a monk in here. Come on, climb. Come with. Let's open the door for him.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
I have no idea what he's saying. Confessional key is available. Run down. I know, kids, do not run down the stairs. Oh, I forgot. Which is space? I did. Come on. Gosh darn it. Wrong spot. You dead. Okay, that's not what I want to do. Blew them. Just pass through firecrackers, that's all I want to do. Oh Jesus. Go. You dead. Blew them. Let's get rid of the guards. First, I think that's... Okay, we go over this way, get rid of the guard. I'm nobody.
Okay, there. et in tabernacula tua, adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui fecit caelum et terram. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum...
Don't do that, or I will kill you. That's a really bad disguise, you know that, aren't you? Know that. So I gotta steal the two grails that are in here. That's also a mission. Okay, let's take these two out. Nobody saw that. Oh, come on.
Hey, come back, though.
Fuck. Okay, let's take these two grails. Oh, I can't. Oh yeah, I did this mission already. Stick to the recruiter. Okay, now to do this. Oh, alarm bell! I forgot about the alarm bell. I'm an idiot. Before, and we have to take out the alarm bell before anything else. Shut up, shut up, you didn't see anything, you didn't see anything, you didn't see anything, you didn't see anything, you didn't see anything. Am I supposed to do something with you? Okay, I stole this man some funk. Probably not a good idea to steal someone's. Oh, what's this? What is this? Oh, he's going to. Oh! My way. Is he going to the confessional booth?
One side.
Oh! That's handy! Confessional kill available. Overdone keys up. Oh, yes. Get in here. Get in here, son of a bitch.
Everything's in place. Finally saw recent, did he?
Fuck you.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's in there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well? What's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
That's disgusting.
You did not see anything. I'm Batman.
Get out of there. Okay, I know how to get out of here now. So there's some... They're saying there's something over here. Oh, what the? An odd looking symbol. Eagle vision? Oh! Oh! Handy! Yes, good idea. No one shall know. I wasn't even here. Okay, it's so weird. I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. What the heck is wrong with those guys? There we go.
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you. And they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to jump from one Helix server to another. Should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Is it up there? Yep, it's up there. No! Get back up there. Get back up there. Tune unlocked. First blood. What just happened?
The signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code.
Okay, where am I?
Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here.
Oh.
Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through though. See if you can find a route underground. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh shit, this area is becoming unstable.
Oh, there it is. Oh, don't tell me. Like a boss! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, do not do that. We are in the wrong time period, I think. So you go up. Up and over. That shit is crazy. Oh, that was loud. Up and over. Oh, what? Why are you climbing a freaking wall? What the?
There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation.
Okie dokie. Where am I? I'm supposed to climb that, aren't I? Oh! What the actual heck? Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Oh! I do not know. Stop going down the fucking ladder! Come. Stop it! Are you stupid? For fuck's sake! I'm supposed to go up here! Or... or maybe here. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus! Get the car! Get the fucking car! Get the fucking car! What the fuck are you doing? That just... I love this game. Oh, get the gun! Get down. That's so cool. And yes, I know Assassin's Creed Syndicate is out. Get down. Get the cover. Oh, maybe I shouldn't poke my head out like that. But fuck it. Oh, that's the New York Tower. Oh. Oh, I get hit!
It looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now.
Do not hit me, do not hit me, do not hit me, do not hit me, do not hit me! Whoopala! Whoopala, 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 whoopala! Up and over!
Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.
Oh, that was close. I don't even know.
Initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Fuck's sake! Could you please get out of my way?
Well done. You are now a follower of Baphomet. Come to our ritual. The password is the Father of Understanding.
There's something over there, 28 meters away from me. I wanna know what it is. It's a letter? I'm not closing. That's what you get for attacking me, motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Shit. Who's done this?
Wow, seriously?
Nobody done.
I think it's over there. Something over there.
I have a mission for you.
Okay, what was that? Okay. Arnold. Oh yeah, his name is Arnold. Oh, this is the base. Is it a cutscene? Yep, it's a cutscene.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom
what?
Blade.
Oh.
A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to be too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin. This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets.
Oh, it's fake.
And bring him peace.
What's wrong with their hair? What was that? Phantom Blade. Press 1 to select Phantom Blade. And quick press 2 to quick shot. Hold to aim. Press to shoot. Got it. One for Phantom Blade. Oh, there it is.
How are you, friend?
So, to do that. And also, guys, I might soon start a let's play on Assassin's Creed 3. Berserker Blade, Phantom Blade. Oh. Gun, Phantom, Berserker. What's Berserker do? Okie dokie, that's the headquarters. What's this? Not so we gotta do the mission. How do I give them medicine? Idea how to use my thing on my bobbies. Is it R and down? No, it's not. Which button is it to use the kill the criminals? Gladly. Fuck you. Saved your ass.
Merci, merci.
No problem.
Merci, merci.
Okay, okay. Could you shut up? I think traveling from roof to roof is much faster. Definitely harder, but much faster. Oh, Jesus Christ. Go, 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 go. Oh, bad guys. Those are bad guys. I don't wanna... I'll have the time to beat down them. See, I have low health. I need to do that mission. Plus, I have no freaking idea how long I will be streaming. Because it doesn't allow me to go up, going up. I heard an eagle. Oh, is this a spot that I can examine the place? Oops. What the f- I did not want to do that. But he did anyway. I'm away, people. Wait, map. Where's map again? Okay, where is the... Shit. Oh, I did it. Nope. Failed. Okay. Yes. Well, I get Taylor Power Coat. Got some armor. Oh, that was a leap of faith, my man. These freaking assassins are OP. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, no! Why did he do that? I shouldn't probably hold space the whole time. But... there we go. Whoop, voila. How does he make those jumps? Seriously though, wish I could do that. I mean, I can't. This is okay. This is big. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't have time for that. Oh, never mind. God, I can't. Never mind. I don't have time to take business of thieves. Have a mission to complete. Memories to feel. Wrong word. I didn't mean feel. Remember. Memories to remember. There we go, there it is. Could you drop? Could you? Thank you. Okay, let's do this. Jour de la Mercedes. Deixa eu só mostrar isso para vocês. Tchau. Wrong language. This is 7,000s. 1700s. Keep saying. Okay. Oh, fuck. I don't have the time. I don't want to battle you. Investigate the king of. Am I supposed to go up here? Or what? I don't think I'm supposed to go up here. I'm just doing because I can. Free run. Oh, there's a chest here. Oof. Fuck. Shit. Fudge! Last pin. And nothing. Of course. Synchronize. That's pretty. What was that? Wait, so where am I supposed to? Oh, there's my target.
There you are. Le roi des Thunes lieutenant. La Touche.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god!
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes isn't that bit of trivia, an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
I've had my eye on you for some time now. Oh, no. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille.
The actual heck.
And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name,
I can't move.
I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin.
I should probably turn on the subtitles.
Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
There we go. Subtitles off. We got loot.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby now.
It's not good for that. I'll just go around.
Get back!
Oh, there's too many of them. There's too many of them. I can't take them on all of them.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Your guy will come.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Oh, Jesus. My arrows back. Oh, I can't get my arrows. Oop.
Joking. I skimmed off the take or something.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Let him, let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Let him go. Okay, that's not what I wanted. This is not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Come on, shoot. Come on, I dare you. Come on, motherfucker. Come on, is that all you got? Evil vision.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
There are so many characters. Napoleon! Aha! Ha! Gotcha now. Oh, Jesus.
Damn, moderate!
Fucker, I'm out of arrows. Now what? Oh shit. Oh, there he is. I see him. Oh, there's something down there. I want it. Okay, I got it. Now what? Go up. Damn it, I just wasted my arrow. I should be more careful with those things. Okay. Oh, shite. I don't like that guy. I need to take him out. Oh, he can't see me. These guys on the roofs are seriously annoying. Oh, I see an end point of entry. You. Phantom delayed. Okay, now go down the stair. Go down. Good. Oh, Jesus! Go down. Okay, I did not see that coming, like, at all, and this is not a way in. Gosh darn it. Screw!
What's the audio? Burning off the district to ash.
Lose a few drops of the strong acid. Lightning.
I'll spare you your life.
The cockles! He's in the cockles beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God. God, help me.
Kill him! I wanna fight, for fuck's sake! I don't have time for this! Oh fuck. I'm almost dead. How do I use self-medication? I badly need. Like, how do I equip medicine? F1, F2, F3, F4. Oh, it's F4. I think. Okay, good. I'm full health back. I'm back at full health. Advanced Enforcer. Okay, so I gotta go up there. Okie dokie. I haven't failed on this a single time. Just surprised because I usually fail on these things. So much things happening at the same time. Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
Piss off, you lot.
Oh, I see a point. That has to be a point of entry. One entrance, 5 hiding spots, 54 guards. Oh my god.
Why'd you suppose it's so hot? It's ventilation from the catacombs. What are they out for? Because if they didn't, the old place would fill with smoke.
Back off or I'll knock your teeth this.
Well, that's bad, is it?
Back down!
Yes.
Do
you
not
could
come this way!
Wait up! Oh, with the Mongols, we got 3 quarters to ruin, you know? One time I mentioned that. Whatever you say, Professor.
Shit.
Informative, to say the least.
What the fuck, Holiday? Dude, don't do that. This guy is easy.
Si quelqu'un portera ton deuil.
That should smoke them out.
Oh, Garrett, son. Fucking full scale assault! Freaking full scale assault! Oh, what? No, you don't. Freaking good. Oh, fuck. Good work, buddies. Good work. Oh, there's the entrance. Is this the entrance? Please tell me this is the entrance. Nope. Where is the entrance? Oh. It's here. Oh!
Not hearing things now, am I?
I can get behind him, actually. Let's go behind him. Are you fucking how did they see me? Learn to fight. Okay, that was weird. Jesus Christ. Don't go with the big guy. Fuck you.
What's happened?
The beggars. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Oh, that poor guy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait for it, wait for it. Oh, Jesus. I didn't see this guy. I have to kill him. That was easy. Oh, how do I? Oh, I need to. Oh. No, do that. Oh, that's disgusting.
My lord! I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, oui, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
They think they have the advantage, but they don't.
But my lord, our men are out dealing with uprisings among the beggars.
Okay, how do I do this?
You men, with me, find them.
How do I do this? Wait, can I just shoot him? Am I supposed? Oh, there's a. Never mind. There's a path. What would it? Yep. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away.
Stay together, man.
What a block! That was blocking. What the fuck you think you're doing, hey? I should have gone this way.
Come on, coward!
Ah, shit. Oh, this is gonna be hard. I wanna assassinate this guy beneath the. I can't go this way for fuck's sake. I don't think so. Yeah, that's the only way. He didn't see me. What? What the fuck? That was it. That was much easier than I thought it would be.
Do not let him pass.
Oh, there was a second way. Just didn't see it. Oh, better to kill them than to let him live. Oh, hi there. Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's through there.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Embarrassing.
Oh, up, up, up. Okay, we don't have time for that.
Hold your positions, men.
Oh, that's a dummy. Can't I just shoot him? Like, from here? Supposed to go. Probably I'm supposed to go like up here, go there, and kill him. I'm not stupid. Or am I? I think I am stupid.
Has brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable!
Bad
They see you, assassin.
He dead.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
Who the heck is that? So is this guy.
You can't escape, maggot!
Oh, watch me. Could you for fuck's sake? Okay, guys. Oh, fuck's sake. Seriously? Oh, and I think I know where to go. I can't. Where am I supposed to go? Supposed to like, oh, I see the exit. I see the exit. Oh, bugger. Well, looks like we're going back to combat. What the fuck are you doing? I'm running on a wall! What was that?
A bastard could be right under our noses.
Look your back. Oh, what the f- He didn't go where I wanted him to go! He just goes like a fucking idiot. I had to do that all again. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? I have to do it. I have to kill him again. Let me just check how are you. I have to go do this because do that. Oh, was that rolling the whole time? Guys, so sorry. I'm so sorry if that was is it lagging for you guys? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I didn't even it was backtracing it all again, wasn't it?
Hold your positions, man.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Nowhere
have something to compare.
Diable.
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
What the actual? Why? Why does he keep doing that?
You're mine.
What is wrong with this body?
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
And the king of the rats, too. I don't have any Phantom Blade ammo left. That guy's still. That guy's still looking out for me. Oh, wait. I can lure them. Let's see what the King of the Beggars has. Old rope, old tie, 9 funk, 5 lockpicks. Oh my god, he did it again. He almost did it again. Fuck him. Fuck him up! Come on, bitches. Oh, shut up. Man, I hate when I die.
Right under our noses.
Okay, now I can't fuck this. I can't freak this up. Whoop! I fucked it up again. Where do I have to? Fuck that, I'm going out. Peace out, bitches. You didn't see that at all. I don't think that was need for that. Okay, we did it, guys. I feel like I should stop here. I can do one more mission. Oh, she's got some.
Time for the commencement of there seemed to be a vacancy. I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps.
That looked like he ate her.
His name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Lyon.
Thank you.
That's just weird.
Bonne chance.
Officer pistol. Cour de Marais. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Let me just perfect it. Reloaded. Weaponry. Pistol. Okay, something. Oh, this. I don't like it. Ooh. Oh, so this thing, I want that one. We got one-handed. We got anything new? No, nothing new. Oh, we can buy these though. Oh, this thing's got damage. Should we buy it, guys? Forget. I actually have it unlocked, but I don't want something with speed. Assassin's Creed 3. Okay, guys, I am going to end. I hope it wasn't as laggy as it looks like.